Hello, this is Jen, and today I have a delightful little box of travel Zombicide. I would like to do kind of a combo of like a soft spoken and whispered video for you today. I am so excited to check this out because I adore tiny little miniature things, and these are miniatures. And a whole miniature game. So this is for second edition Zombicide. And inside we have this tiny, tiny little board with tiles, miniatures, cards, dice, rollers, everything you need to play a game of travel Zombicide in this very compact little box. So inside we have 79 miniatures, including 6 survivors, 40 walkers, 16 runners, 16 fatties, 1 abomination, a plastic box to hold it in, which is also kind of like a staging. Six corner clips, 6 card holders, 6 survivor ID cards for the 6 survivors, plus lots of mini cards, and when they say mini cards, they mean very many, including equipment cards, zombie cards. Then you have tokens, trackers, double-sided game tiles, a rules booklet, and a missions booklet. Let's go. These are the dice rollers. I think that's a pretty elegant solution. There are 2 of them. Okay. It is unlocked. Have an adorable amount, a huge amount of adorable things. Let's just take everything out and then flip it over. I'm just gonna have to grab some of the usual mini cards and compare those. Wow, I'm impressed. You can see the whole board in the area that I film. Unless you're some kind of a wild person. Okay, I'm just going to pivot and grab a representation of the usual mini cards. From the stretch goals box of second edition. So this is, by the way, there is an actual Cannibal Shia LaBeouf miniature. One of my all-time fave weird videos on YouTube. So yeah, they are, I think, approximately half size. A little bit. Similar to half size. And the miniatures are super, super little. I think they are 15 mil. I apologize, I've got some allergies going on, so my voice sounds a little bit rough. But maybe that will be good for somebody. You never know what someone might like. Okay. So this one has our survivors and some noise tokens. Alright, let's open it up. I unfortunately moved the core box for season 2, so I don't have the full-sized analogs sitting here for these characters. Oh, and there's our abomination. Oh my gosh. How cute. Could have been maybe a tiny bit bigger, but I'll never complain about things being small. I can just see some people painting these all the way up, but obviously you would not need to. and you can actually fit the minis on top like they are riding in the car. I'm wondering if these are maybe some tokens for different scenarios. To represent like a horde of zombies coming. That's where they would spawn on the map. These are going to be to track experience and such on your card. The way they used to in the original. In a diner. I love that classic checkerboard pattern. Love the pinball machines. The tiny little maybe bodega or something. Okay, I've got to see these tiny little cards. They are the sweetest. Oh my goodness. Regretting the lack of a knife immensely. There we go. Up. Survivor. Each objective gives 5 adrenaline. put in there, but you get the idea. That is handy. That way they're not just sliding all over the place. Certain place.